in a world where William Goodman is the leading person ever. We need to know one of the great things that have ever been said.
Today we are here with the one and only Dr. William J. Goodman to discuss his latest philosophy, There Is No Animal. Now William, at what point in your life did you realize this epiphany was true?
10 minutes ago.
William, how long has it taken you, in terms of your education, to build up to this level of understanding and knowledge to the point where you could make a statement like this?
Three days.
William, please explain to us the quote, there is no animal.
There is no animal means that there is no animal. You know what I'm saying? Like, there is no animal.
Now, William, could you give us some insight into exactly how this quote can apply to the sciences as well as life and philosophy?
If you explain to me what that means, I will.
There you have it, folks. Dr. William Goodman has just explained his quote, there is no animal.
I just explained it in the best possible way because I know what I'm talking about.
William, thank you for your time in this interview.
What if I told you that there is a man? A man whose philosophies would turn the world upside down. A man who was the best there ever was. A man whose name was William J. Goodman.